Okay boys, welcome back to another video. Just left work about 30 minutes ago. I have to rush now to get to the post office for a fishing permit. This week's video is the boys taking over Stress Bar, and the strip has been in the making for like a month now. I just stopped at Max Work to get some essentials. We'll get into that in the video. It's going to be a long video, so if you don't have the patience or if you're not enjoying it, just click off. I won't feel offended. But if you are enjoying it, then leave a thumbs up, leave a comment, and yeah, I try to respond to every comment. But yeah, I need to rush over to the post office before fishing trip becomes an illegal trip. But yeah, so the start of this video is gonna be a bit, or is already a bit, all over the place. Got my permit. So where do I start? Yeah, the boys have been planning this fishing, or me and Mac have been planning this fishing trip for like a month. We got rods, we got everything, and I can say it now because he's only gonna be watching this like after this has already happened, so it's fine. We got Seth a baby rod, fishing rod for the fishing trip, because we know that he doesn't have one. So the plan is to surprise him with an actual like entry level rod, but not like a children's play toy. It's like a actual fishing rod. It's just not like a pro thing, because yeah. But we do have a proper like decent fishing rod for him to use on the trip, but he doesn't know about that one yet. We're only going to show it to him when we get to Stress Bar some point in the vlog. So yeah, and then knowing his reaction for the kiddies one, because he did not react the way that we expected him to at all. And I'll insert a clip there from Max's vlog, or what's gonna be Max's vlog. I'll insert a clip now.
Motherfucker!
You should know.
Please take a video of this
shit.
Take a
video
of this shit. You go fetch it now.
What?
This is from Nathan and myself. We're going to say,
I love you guys.
You are the
lighting the group. You're 3K, you know?
I love you guys.
This is on YouTube.
I love you guys.
This is strictly for boys.
Let's go!
Boys,
let's go! I got a fishing rod, I'm so happy! Stress Bay!
This is gonna
let's
go hard!
This is gonna go
what
hard!
Let's go!
Yes! Oh, I love you guys so much! Absolutely! I love you guys! I got a voice type! I got a voice type!
Oh! Sorry,
so that you can see. And yeah, the way he reacted was like just amazing for a children's rod, and that we didn't expect it. Like, we thought he would be a bit upset or something. But anyways, I'm in McDonald's now. I'm gonna get me a McFlurry, because it's supposed to be like the hottest weather that we've ever experienced in Cape Town this week. And in Stellenbosch, it's gonna be like 38 degrees. I don't think we degrees Celsius, if I have any American or for foreign viewers. But yeah, I think that's all we need to know. We have all the boys together this time, so it's everyone, all the executive boys. So it's me, AD, Mac, and Seth that's going through tonight. This is Friday night. And then tomorrow morning, Josh, Caleb, and Anzi are coming through. So yeah, let's get into it.
I told you it's these four fuckers that we're going with,
and which one is facing?
Oh, I'm saying they can eat it. Hi there.
Oh yeah.
Coming like a thief in the night.
Okay.
Somebody stole his back bumpers, and I put the Ikigai sticker there, guys. Just an update on the order, because this guy doesn't make content for his channel.
Yeah, they stole my bumper and they just plucked the sticker on there.
Oh yeah.
They're very nice though.
No, you pluck the sticker on. This is his number plate for any cops watching. He likes the speed.
Ooh, sun kiss.
Compulsory engine stop. What you guys?
I think we need some garage bars, do you, my man?
Yes, sir. Yeah, so we made our mandatory engine stop. You know, when you go on a road trip, you need to have an engine stop. But we didn't make them off TikTok like all the other ladies are doing. But yeah, so we got some sweets. Thank you, Seth, for the flavored bottles. Got some monsters, and then we got some pies also. Not gonna take that out now. Mackie's busy running around like a child because that's how it was done. Oh, where's it? Yeah. That's Mac's hand. Oh yeah. And we are gonna be in route to Stress by now. Well, soon, in a minute. I don't know what they're doing. I think Eddie's cleaning his window. No, Eddie's in his car. I think we're leaving now. See you guys in. Another compulsory stop at a Caledon Total. Sure. What do you guys say? How's the drive?
It was a good drive.
It was a good drive. It's not done yet. Hey.
Hello.
Hello.
Drive, but touch locks.
Touch locks. It's gonna happen a lot.
Y'all came in with a saw. Oh, y'all came in with a saw.
That's not creepy. That's not creepy.
Let's go.
Did you know this was here?
The lights?
Yeah.
Yeah, they usually have it up, but I forgot about it.
I didn't know this was here, but that's like January.
like Taylor Swift said, we can leave the Christmas lights up until January.
This is nice though. Like. Righto guys, we're going to chill here at this pub. JK, another compulsory garage stop. This time it's a BP. It's first engine.
You can see nothing here.
White boy vibes.
White boy vibes. We just arrived at Stress by my boys.
We here.
I'm vlogging, guys. I'm vlogging.
I'm shaking. You're vlogging. I'm shaking.
Oh yes. So update now. Yes. Be my flash now. Oh, no, wait, never mind. So, we were driving like normal on the way to Stress by and whatnot, and then
we were like 20 minutes away.
A massive porcupine. Like was in the way and we knocked it, and I'm not gonna go into much detail. You can get the details on Max's channel, link is in the description.
Thank you.
I won't explain it as good as he did, because he was driving, I wasn't driving. I saw it and I zoned out, but yeah, big fright, but yeah, we arrived safely. Car doesn't have much damage or anything, so we're good. And then I went, we good.
Okay. And I walk in and I'm like, in my face, bro. Are you mad?
Seth isn't okay. I'm not okay. I just threw up, but I'm fine now.
Let's go.
We are in Stress by.
I have a knife.
That's one of, just check out cupboards or something. It's one of these cupboards for
what?
My meds.
Are these meds like expired or something?
You are iced, my boy.
Oh, you're fucked. I was like,
oh, ice, my boy, come on, down.
One knee.
Come on.
Don't be a bitch.
Come on. I don't think it's a twist.
Please twist up.
Oh, let's go, boy. Let's go, boy.
Come, it's supposed to be quicker than this, my boy.
Cheers, guys.
Here we go. We love it.
Ice.
Yeah, now it's gonna reach a point and it's just like a tornado.
If tornado. It doesn't. Ah, no. Your lips gone, leave it.
Come on!
Where's that paintball gun? Where's that paintball gun?
I do have one.
Look at his face. Now I said, come finish it.
I
don't
have to close this.
You fuck, boy. You fuck. You failed already.
I was missing inside, man.
We clean up afterwards.
Okay, we broke Seth. Okay, what's next?
High five for the vlog. No.
I didn't even know about
that. Here's victim number two.
Sorry.
Ah, down the
knee. Tell me at all without telling me you have knee problems.
Yo.
Yo.
And not coughing. Here we go. Straight to the head.
Yo.
Oh, yeah. Let those eyes roll back.
Yo, James, can I start to that tomorrow?
Finally, fuck.
I can't really clean. I can't rest that out.
This poos.
No.
I'm sweating. Sorry.
Yay, the
Fieri, bro?
No, the funky.
The
the door.
I see.
Or I be dead punky.
Ah, there you see. We're gonna fire.
Here we go.
Hey.
Cheers, boys.
Cheers. Hey.
Cheers. Have a good one.
Boys,
hey, hey. Late to the party.
Let's go.
Late to the party.
Baba.
Yo, your car, bro. Too many bugs. Does Etty must park outside?
Sick.
It's not low enough. Back me
here.
What do you say now? We have all the boys together.
Yes!
You're gonna
be
starting
to put the labels for the moment. Let's go.
I see.
Yes! Yes!
Yeah! 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 You're your knight!
Music is off. Well, guess what, sir? Guess what, sir?
Hey! Hey! Hey, first one.
I do not see it.
First one of the newcomers.
Yeah, you did see it.
Yes,
sir.
Yes,
sir. I didn't see nothing.
No. Get down on one knee.
On one knee. And then you got your lips can't leave them.
You must down it.
Yeah.
You can do it to Nader or everyone.
As long as your lips don't leave.
Shock
me. It hurt you, Tommy. Hey!
Here we go.
Here we go, boys.
Josh, you.
Yay, Sif, move. Lekker, boys. Lekker. What are those?
I have been iced, so.
Down it, boy! That's your second failed attempt!
Nice!
That's your second failed attempt!
I choked, bro, fuck!
What the fuck is wrong with this?
It's like you can't breathe, man! Here we go, boys!
What did he say, man?
Ow! 80!
Small!
That's why I said ow, 80!
On one knee, my boy, finally got you. 10 hours later.
We kind of always have to tell you that I want to marry you.
What? Your lips gone?
Your lips gone, leave it to the dust.
It's
a liquor flavor, what the fuck?
Nice!
2 minutes in, I didn't fucking fail.
Whoa!
What was the game? Whoa, the game?
Let's go on TikTok, no? Let's go on TikTok.
No, what are you doing? Chad, boy!
Ice!
Hey!
When you're done, no, yeah?
It's nice! It's abstractions!
Something to wash it down. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Yes, daddy!
Throat yes, daddy!
Smile!
Keep it easy, love.
Beach trip number 2 of the day. Yes, boys, where you?
Woo! Benny, what's
his name? Hey! Hey!
Hey!
A thousand pieces from you and now.
know that I've been.
Last day in the bay with the boys. What do you say, Seth?
Nothing but vibes.
Got past the beach trip, where is this, man? Easy. And then, yeah. You?
Oh, yeah.
Here, our favorite shadow. Last day, we're gonna leave now. So, okay. Here's the boys. We're gonna take a group photo. And then, away.